behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, it's the finals at Finger Lakes. Alliance number 1 in red, Alliance number 2 in blue. The cargo raining down on the upper hub. Here comes 340 and 694. Restocked, recollected. 2 for red, 2 for blue. Even scores coming out of the opening period. Red takes a 4-point advantage as drivers take control. 340 restocked, reloaded. They miss too wide. And the 3015 machine will dump two off into the lower hub. Back up, locked in. One going in for 340. Still dialing in that shooter here in the finals. We're tied up as cargo keeps pouring into the upper hub. It's a shootout. 694, Stipulse in red territory. They make one, and their alliance partners from Spencerport make two in. Back and forth we go, a minute and a half left in play. The deficit is 2 for the Red Alliance. 340 boxing out the Stipulse machine, and another score from Ranger in the blue tarmac. Shots bouncing out and in for team number 340. 1 for 2 again as 3015 shot for shot. Ranger Robotics into the upper hub. They extend their lead 50 to 46. 4 points separate the two alliances with just over 1 minute left in play. There's the shot from 340, both going in the upper hub. 3015 lined up at the fender. One shot making it in. The scoring continues. The Alliance captains from Ohio at the fender. And despite the Alliance bump, 340 making both of their shots as they regain the lead. 64 to 56 with 40 seconds left. Red Alliance back in their hangar zone looking for more cargo. Here comes blue. One, none in for either Alliance. Blue bounces out. Finally, one lands home. It's close. 4 points with 30 seconds left. Here we go. Stipulse and Ranger for the Blue Alliance. Churchville in the flying circuits for red. A race to the top, 15 seconds left. 3015 looking to traverse. Swing and onto the traverse bar is the team from Spencerport. It's 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's gonna be close. And a score of 89 to 85. Red takes match number 1.